people don't know which one to use, and that's AI, ML, and DL. DL is deep learning, ML is machine learning, and AI is artificial intelligence. So what is your take about these three? If you had to explain, let's say, a friend of yours that is not in the field, what would you tell them?
So I would say artificial intelligence is the overarching umbrella. To me, anything that can replicate human intelligence, I even consider a calculator artificial intelligence because it's doing a calculation that the human brain can do. And then machine learning, I would say, falls underneath that. That's things like natural language processing. And that's more of the classical rules-based approach to AI. And then I would say that deep learning is actually a subset of machine learning. It's a different set of tools to accomplish it, the same output. So instead of doing feature engineering, which machine learning does, deep learning is actually learning those features from what you're feeding it as the data.